been a good week for Harlem. Spider-Man stopped the Tinkerer, Rio Morales was elected to city council, Roxxon Plaza is closed for good, and Simon Krieger is in jail. Woo! Ha! Bonus, I passed my citizenship test with flying colors! Still love you, China. Gonna miss your candy. Okay, back to business. In an attempt to save face, Roxxon's board released all of Krieger's personal documents. Memos, emails, real ones. While I'm combing through those docs and, J.E. Crow on air, I'll be playing unreleased, pre-recorded casts. Fresh material coming in a few weeks, and in the meantime, remember to sit.
Really need to sleep. Quick nap. It's a clue for a scavenger hunt. Dad and I used to do these. Did she make a new one? I'm gonna check this out. See what Mom put together. Should get out of here. Check out the Natural History Museum. City Councilwoman Rio Morales. Has a nice ring to it. Scavenger hunt's not gonna hunt itself. Haven't been to the museum in forever. I think the last time was with Finn and Dad. Those trips are really fun. It's weird to think about now. High-speed car chase. Better hurry before it becomes an accident. Maybe that'll teach you to stay in your lane. Yeah.